Orphan. Or not orphan, excuse me, cocoon. Become the Bandersnatch. Oh god. Oh wow, they just turned to crystal. Yo, could this be too hot for stream? Am I gonna get banned for that? Oh god. What is going on? Who are all these extra people? Wait, what? Is that lightning? Yeah, there's lightning. They all got turned to crystal.
Wake up. Awake in the morning, tired of sleeping. Get in the shower. And rub it along. I put on my makeup. Talking to the mirror. Ready for
it. Where'd everybody else go?
They gave us a new one. That's one gift I'll forgive him for not rapping.
Yeah.
This is as much as we can do. The rest is up to you.
Does this mean we completed our focus?
Cocoon's seen better days, that's for sure.
Yeah, and I'd say that qualifies as a demolition. Focus complete.
Whatever you want to believe.
It really is a miracle.
My brand, it's gone.
It's easy to lose sight of things in a world as wide as this one. But if you keep going, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Sooner or later.
But I still couldn't have seen myself playing on normal. Or not normal, but easy. I like playing games, you know, at its peak, the way it's meant to be played. It's probably because it wasn't the class of Final Fantasy. Probably. But I mean, it didn't need to have multiple difficulties, especially with a combat system that wasn't so fully fleshed out like they should have been. Baby Chocobo is the best character. Very much the best character. Number one! Baby Chocobo number one! And the hidden like video after the credits shows that the only true good Falci was the baby Chocobo. The baby Chocobo was a Falci. Like I said, just beautiful. Absolutely, like, wonderful and gorgeous visuals through the whole game. She? Baby Chocobo was a girl? I didn't know. Either way, Baby Chocobo was a Falci. What, no new game plus? The end. Hopefully VOD does not get muted. Hopefully we